My whole life has been turned around. I lost every job. I lost everything, every opportunity. I can't get buy cars, can't get rent, can't get none of that. But I'm still a survivor, you know. I'm still coming to court, still smiling, still signing autographs. But soon I'm gonna go crazy. No matter what y'all think about me, I'm still your child. You know what I'm saying? You can't just turn me off like, you know, I don't know.
How old are you, 23?
23.
So you feel that your
career is... Dear Lord. Poetic day. Papa J. And dear Lord. Look. Dear Lord, do you hear me while I'm stuck here on earth? Are you sending me to hell for stealing out my mother's purse? It wasn't worth it. Divine purpose, unconditional love on the surface. Neglecting the physical, my spiritual God is very much visible. No typical law by the citizen. In the belly of a movie where these youngers rooting for failure instead of a come up. I put my blunt up for the people that have passed, tossing and turning. The mother sniffing coke, white hope overpowers her hope. I just pray and hope one day that she can cope. And if you hear me, Lord, just give me a shout. I know you can't hit my celly, but that gives me no doubt. Look in the eyes of my reflection. Deception has you thinking life's eternal, but correction. Look at everything in depth, so deep inside my chest. Haven't sold it and never loaned it. Motherfucker, I ain't in debt.
When you have a philosophy or a gospel, I don't care whether it's a religious gospel, a political gospel, an economic gospel, or a social gospel. If it's not going to do something for you and me right here, right now, to hell with that gospel. And this new appraisal and new approach has to be in tune with the reality of the conditions that we are in after having been thoroughly brainwashed.
Don't get me mixed up with my competition. My nigga, listen, I'm having a hard time understanding all that bullshit you be spitting. Never seen a drop of color during my lifetime, but the shades of gray reflecting on my poetry. I'm living the life I'm supposed to be. These photographs be talking, and they magazines ain't comprehending my strategy. For my grandfather, I do this for my family. What you know about being brought up in a broken home with a last resort to your accomplishments? You laughing with your boys over them guns you wear with deep though. And the movement's real, give a fuck about your mass appeal to the seventh seal. Shining off Orion's belt to the tell we real, keep it real though. Unorthodox, and my testament is a coffin top or a paradox. The holy man that never made it to heaven, but I regret saying thinking back when this life was just a thought to me. And I lost so many friends over this shit, but it ain't a loss to me. Cause honestly, this life is what you make it for the peace. And I ain't never been no follower, but my destiny's in honest reach. What it does.
If anybody can put on paper what our government and the American government, etc., and the Russian, Chinese, what they are actually trying to do, you know, and how, what they think they're doing. I'd be very pleased to know what they think they're doing. I think they're all insane. You know, that I'm liable to be put away as insane for expressing that. You know, that's what's insane about it.
All I wanted was a brighter future. Some time to grow into the man my mother wasn't used to. I never pulled no trigger, but I know a few that shoot ya. Scoot you down the line, the barrel of a nine. Cash flow, suckers leap, but they ain't done being tadpoles. Living in a world with sinning rules, swimming pool, liquor, trickers pool. Victims plot thickens and the clock's ticking. And God's vision, 9 to 5, a pop whipping. Box cutter, rock chipping, and my mind spinning. But my body's trying to hold on. I'm praying for some hustler to never get told on. These kids say they street, but I just thank the Lord I'm not. All dope, running the block, running them red lights, don't stop. Cause that guap will make a bitch flop. And phoneness of the homies go and flip flop. If I was forced into a pit stop, taking all these grams out of Ziploc to weigh them on the scale, could I count on your prayer?
This is my story. I made a decision. I decided what it was gonna be, who I was gonna be, what I was gonna be, and I did it. And even if someone didn't see what I seen for my own life, they were removed. Because a lot of your friends and family would be the first people to try and talk you out of your visions.